To cover Western Kentucky, you need to know Western Kentucky. For me, I grew up here in Owensboro and have been covering the area for over 25 years.
I was born and raised right here in Owensboro, so I know about the ever-changing weather right here in Western Kentucky.
I've been here a long time, covering all the local stories and how they impact your family.
To cover Western Kentucky, you have to have more than just an office on the river.
To cover Western Kentucky, you need to know Western Kentucky.